My name is Abbas Anouzidis. I am 48 years old. In the last 17 years of my career, I work as secretary of the BOD, of Piraeus Port Authority, and this position is very challenging since it gives me the opportunity to be familiar with the strategic taking on many major issues and on the way that the management is employed. The main reason that I joined Piraeus Port Authority was that my field of study is closely related with the port business. Apart from that, I studied in the Piraeus city, and since I had close connection with Piraeus for my student life, really looking for a chance to return to this city for continuing my career. Also, after Costco Shipping acquired Piraeus Port Authority in 2016, I had many opportunities here to further improve and expand my knowledge and my skills. I feel very honored that I have the chance to work for a company that gives equal opportunities to everyone to improve his performance and the quality of his work. China is one of the permanent members of the United Nations Security Council and has an active role in global affairs. It has also an important influence on world politics, security, economy and technology fields. The last 6 years under Costco Shipping management, the picture of Piraeus Port has intensively changed. Based on a comprehensive planning and overall strategy, necessary investments alongside a number of new projects have been implemented to many fields of port business. In just a few years, Piraeus Port became the leading port in the Mediterranean Sea in terms of container transportation. At the same time, Piraeus Port has also transformed into the largest ferry port in Europe, an important cruise hub in the Mediterranean Sea, and a transit port for car vessels, and also a ship repair center. The port area is connected through China-Europe Sea Land Express routes to the hinterland of Central and Eastern Europe, making in that way Piraeus Port the gateway of the 21st century maritime Silk Road. I have to admit that I'm very honored to be witness of this transformation of the company to the new era, and I feel very lucky because the company has become recently an ideal place for working. And this is, of course, the result of Costco Shipping presence in Piraeus Port. In September 2019, as a representative of Piraeus Port Authority, I had the chance to participate in the celebration of the 17th anniversary for the founding of People's Republic of China. China's long history and culture, at the same time with the recent rapid development, has tremendously impressed me. Finally, on the occasion of celebration of 50 years anniversary of diplomatic relationships between Greece and China, let me wish Zhongxi, Zheng Xiao, Wuxi, Zhongyan, Huailei.